So after we've gone through the mobility drill, we're gonna do a movement drill. So for the movement drill, you really want to work the new range of motion that you've gained. So you're gonna get into a lunge stance. You're gonna go down, bring the knee far forward over the toes, but keep the heel down, similar to the mobility drill. Hold that for a few seconds and then back up. And then down again. Hold that for a few seconds and then back up.